Hello, today I'm going to show you how to make a shortcut on your desktop to a website. The address bar at the top of the browser shows you the URL or the Uniform Resource Locator for that website. Simply triple click that address and then drag it out to your desktop. Then you will see a shortcut icon. Double-clicking that will now take you to that website that you just created the link to. Okay, hope this helps.